is App Review. Today we'll be taking a look at Gelaskins for the iPad and the iPhone 4. Now I'd like to thank the guys over at Gelaskins for sending out both of these products for review. So let's get started. As you guys might know, Gelaskins make obviously skins which are used to give your iPad, iPhone, MacBook Pro, whatever device you have, a nice design on it, as well as offer good scratch protection. Because they're less than 1 millimeter thick, obviously they won't have drop protection, so they're basically just for the design and for minimal scratch protection. So we'll take a look at the one for my iPhone 4. Now this is actually the stars and stripes. Let's zoom in here a little bit. And I really like this design, and the reason I chose both flags was because it was something emblematic and different, you know. So as you can see, the design that's printed on this is on the 3M paper. And it looks absolutely stunning. Let's take a look at the ports and all the cutouts. So, further zoom in. So, as you can see right here, the camera cutout is spot on. Obviously, because it's such a thin layer, there will be no flash issues. On the left-hand side, you have individual cutouts for the buttons and also for the vibrate switch. Then, you see your 30-pin dock connector, and obviously, that is not covered with any skin at all. So at the top, same as the bottom, no skin coverings at all. So you do get the back, you get the front, which is I was a little surprised by this because I actually thought there was going to be some little stickers on the sides. However, that is not the case for the iPhone 4, but it is the case for the iPad. So you just get two little stickers for the top and bottom, and then you do get the sides, and that retails for $14.95. So this is the iPhone 4 model, and I really think that it's a great product in that sense because it is really easy to install and obviously it's reusable. So here is the iPad model. This is the O Canada. So as you can see, I installed this one pretty well. It's just like I did the other one, and I am not the best at installing these, so it means that obviously they must be simple to install, and the best thing about this is the fact that air bubbles are very easy to remove. So, as you can see, another great design. Moving over to the front, this one is a little different. On the iPad, you would have just gotten the bottom and the top, but not the sides. Since the iPad does have that bezel all around, and, you know, obviously some people make fun of it, but what's really nice about this is the fact that it does come with a matching wallpaper. You can download that off their website, and I forgot to show you the one. Oh well. Let's get, take a look at this. So we'll go into wallpaper, and where is it? Well, nope. Camera roll. So as you can see right there, we have the US flag one. Set both, and as you can see, turn it off. There we have the matching wallpaper for it. So I really liked that fact. Now, I really have to say that this is a great product because it's easy to install. You know, basically they advertise it as being scratch protection and good design. And I have to say that both of those are a fact here. Very easy to install. They're also reusable. And obviously, you do get scratch protection on here. I have a screen protector under both of mine, and it works just fine with that. So, remember to check them out over at www.gelaskins.com. The iPad model retails for $29.95, and obviously you get the back and the front. So, thanks a lot for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more. Peace.